What is this boy? Welcome be back for another video. You know I've been gone for like 3 days or some shit. Nigga been tired though. Now I'm back on the scene. Today we got on screen. Who is it? What you want? Nigga, I'll see you. This nigga straight interrupted me. The lighting kind of bad right here. Oh damn, the tree says, yeah, not your dream video. I'm back from the video, and today I got 30 B-side, where they hiding, let's get it. I like that mask. I want them. I hate snapping.
Nah, they don't want conflict, no.
No.
Them boy, that's some actors. And them boy, they ain't on piss. Like, where they go?
He said they ain't on piss.
Jump in the hoopty. Make DD drive it.
Ooh.
I heard there was ops on the block, so come, let's go find them. I heard there was ops on the block, so come, let's go find them. Shit from a youth man, ask anyone I've been bad from a pit. Like man, I still ducking and diving a pit, but I still trying to lick me. This nigga says on me, what is on me?
Because fuck in the UK.
Dick for a man's back, but my rap and ball punches man's kidney. The ops them talk too much, they do a whole lot of tweaking. Like cash a man lacking on a B's gonna hold a lot more than a beating. Little DKKRs, you will stab man up for no reason. That's best for the door and the ding dong wheels and the tires will screech him. Couple man down from the ends and a boy they can't come back. Them boy, they're some pussy.
Who that be?
The man there watch me get stabbed in my back.
Ooh.
And it don't make sense. Cause now them man want to bad on tracks. But I like to stay with them, man. Then I stay in them for 10 bucks cash. After the kids know me, I'm the one that they get their gear from. Talk about 25 shots in the map, but you've never been near one.
20 shots in the map.
Black with the dots like corner and letting off air guns. The 12 gauge sound like thunder, the tingly burst down my eardrum. Like, where they go?
Where they
hiding? Jump in the hoopty.
Hoopty.
Make DD drive it. I heard there was ops on the block, so come, let's go find them. I heard there was ops on the block, so come, let's go find them. My shorty line up them shotters. Made them think she's a toppers.
Oof. Top, you got it for another one?
She gives man a green light on them hoppers. Now he's talking how he wanna bun me. To get your burns up, you little dummy.
I'm gonna ask that question in the video.
Me and myself in the trap. Slam that word, reload.
A cigarette? Oh, blank.
Hit a footwork as you bounce to the cat. Smash back at once, go home in the cab. Then I jump in the shower and I throw down a stack. Cling on my track, you roll back to the trap. Then I send out a text, let them know that I'm back. Graveyard shifts in the trap, made a runner go and burst all the keys. I had to smack you because you was running up my mouth, getting lit. Shut the fuck up. My nigga just came with a reload, cut up, they came with a flick. Untied the bag with a board, drew the dust, got me feeling kind of dizzy. Now where they go? Where are you hiding? Jump in the hoopty.
The hoodie?
Make DD drive it.
DD, drive it?
I heard there was ops in the block, so come, let's go find them.
Oh, funny.
I heard there was ops in the block, so come, let's go find them.
Get them down. LAV. That was B-side 30 right there. He was cool. I like his flow. I like him. I didn't expect that. I thought he's going to get some trash, to be honest with you. But he's nice. Nice. But who y'all think better? B-side? Or Lowski. And another question, what do you think about Lowski or CB? Let me know down in the comments below. Tell me who y'all favorite UK rapper. I think my favorite UK rapper, and I gotta be Fredo. He, and they gonna fire. In my point of view. But like, subscribe, leave comments for more. And I'm out.